that jeep, but he decides against it. Still, Berman and Bartels at the wheel, really struggling. Where are they now? They're down in 11th position, aren't they? So it's very, very tight. The race leaders, though, are very much together.
Well, Lars von Thor clearly, as we saw flashing his lights at Oliver Jarvis.